single margin of seeing an American hotel room.
Thank you. If you're a girl and you're troubled with munchkin kids, you can console yourself with this age-old line from grammar school. Help me out, brothers.
Anything over a mouthful is wasted.
Yes, and isn't it the truth? And if you're a guy and you're ashamed about the size of your dick, one night you're at a party, you know, and you're with this really cool lady, man. You're trying to be so cool. You know what I mean? You've really wanted this chick for a long time. She don't know. You know what I mean about you? There's some guy walking up to you at this party, and he's dressed head to toe in leather. I mean, he thinks he is hot shit.
Jim Morrison, ladies and gentlemen.
He walks up to you and he says these words, 8 inches or less.
And quickly converted to centimeters.
You've got this problem, brother. Let me tell you how I'm at it. It's time to turn around and look that son of a bitch right between the eyes. And you gotta tell him the words that can help him to see the light, to change his life. And I'm gonna ask my brother at this moment, Jefferson is right here, to help us all out by telling us all these great words of importance. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
from the rock and roll industry for getting ready to go out to the local hotspot to hustle some teenage girls the night before a concert, because the day before you play, nobody knows where you're standing, so you know, it's hard to get into the circulation, so to speak. You get the picture? So, nothing new should be easy night in a hotel.
I can't believe it. You might have gone to that club with Frank last night. I got to recognize me. I'm not this Frank says, join my band. What's
the name of the star? Ain't he ripped off my chin? I didn't think of the story. Ain't he ripped off my chin?
Where's my brain? Yeah. Never for one minute did you let me know the truth. But now, Now that you've shown me your life, I can accept the fact that you're married to your eternal shepherd. Let me tell you, man, these words.
Go! Once again, boys and girls, you must use your imagination. Simply convert the image of the microphone, which once represented a hotel room containing lonely boys, to the image on that side of the stage only of a automobile traveling from a psychedelic nightclub back to the Amsterdam building containing a lonely girl and potentially hot, or a lonely boy and a potentially hot Dutch girl on their way back to the building.
Say, Howie, huh? Do you like my new car?
Oh, it's real cool.
You know how to get to the Amsterdam building from 109?
It's closer to the airport. We gotta get up early, you know, and fly out of here in the morning.
Really?
What am I gonna do?
Well, where do you play tomorrow night, Howie? Do you play anywhere at all? Where do you play, Howie? Huh?
I'll be off, actually. Why don't you come up and,
I want to
steaming, succulent, juicy, slimy, drippy, runny, ever-winding orifice with a teenage girl attached to it. I mean, what say we get our rocks off, honey?
Oh, man, you're getting lonely.
Howie, me and my girlfriend Jeff have been looking for a guy from a group. Here comes my bullet!
Ha!